Ugh.
Sebastian, I know I've been your only roommate since nobody wants to bunk with us, but please have the decency to use a silencing charm. I'm blind, not deaf.
I'm not... What? I've never... I sputtered out of my bed covers, glaring at Ominis despite our room's dim lighting.
You were thinking about that new fifth year, weren't you?